No, the opportunity didn't present itself.
What caused you to fire on the suspect?
He was attempting to escape the scene with a hostage.
But why resort to lethal force? Why not continue to negotiate?
He was under way too much duress. In my estimation, he wasn't thinking rationally at the moment, so I chose to eliminate the threat altogether.
How could you possibly have known the suspect was pretending to be a hostage?
I made a calculated bet based on the data available to me at the time.
A calculated bet?
As a hostage negotiator, my goal is to understand, more importantly, to empathize with the captor, to get inside his head, to understand his options, his emotions. The only thing more stressful than being held hostage is actually taking someone hostage. The danger, the fear, the constant risk analysis is almost overwhelming. As such, these situations are volatile. When the walls are closing in, a captor will do anything to accomplish his mission.